No, I don't have a wife to thank either. So I'm going to thank Coach Ryan, Coach Kenny, for putting up with Hawkeye through the year. But, unreal day. You know, you've been around the game so long, and like Hawkeye said, you know, these guys, they don't know when to quit. They don't ever stop, they don't ever give up, and I just want to thank them for that, as a coach, as all five of us, six of us with Blue Divine. You guys never give up, and that's the most important thing to us. One quick story, back in 3 weeks ago, we were playing a sectional, and I told the story about the juniors. I'm going to bring that story back up. I said that I had it in fifth grade. And we talked about sectional, women's sectional. Hang a picture on the wall. We could hang a little bit more than that right over there. I do have to pick out one junior that has kind of been what I feel underneath my wing for a long time. Connor's move there in the second half. When he did that up and under move, when two guys went to the rafters. When did we start working on those? That's all I got to say about that. But I want to thank my parents. We've been around the block and time to do basketball, and there's no other way to thank them. And my family will see you guys up there. Appreciate that. And it's just been a fun ride. Thanks a lot.